pop. 6. Squish. Cicero. Lipschitz. And now, the six merry murderesses of the Cook County Jail in their rendition of the Cell Block Tango. Pop. 6. Squish. Cicero. Lipschitz. Pop. 6. Squish. Cicero. Lipschitz. Pop. 6. Squish. Cicero. Lipschitz. Pop. 6. Squish. Cicero. Lipschitz.
He had it coming. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame. If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it,
I bet you would have done the same.
Pop. 6. Squish.
Cicero.
Lipschitz.
You know how people have these little habits to get you down? Like Bernie. Bernie liked to chew gum. No, not chew pop. So I came home this one day and I'm really irritated and I'm looking for a bit of sympathy. And there's Bernie lying on a couch drinking a beer and chewing. No, not chewing, popping. So I said to him, I said, "You pop that gum one more time." And then he did. So I took the shotgun off the wall and I fired 2 warning shots into his head.
He had it coming. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame. If you'd have been there, if you'd have heard it, I bet you would.
Ezekiel Young from Salt Lake City about 2 years ago, and he told me he was single and hit it off right away. So we started living together. He'd go to work, he'd come home, I'd fix him a drink, we'd have dinner. And then I found out. Single, he told me. Single my ass. Not only was he married, no, he had 6 wives. One of those Mormons, you know. So that night when he came home from work, I fixed him his drink as usual. You know, some guys just can't hold their arsenic.
He had it coming,
pop 6.
He had it coming,
Cicero Lipschitz.
He took a flower in its palm,
Cicero Lipschitz.
And then he used it,
pop,
and he abused it.
6.
It was a murder, but
squish,
not a crime.
Cicero Lipschitz. Now I'm standing in a kitchen, carving up the chicken for dinner, minding my own business. In storms my husband Wilbur in a jealous rage. "You've been screwing a milkman," he says. He was crazy and he kept on screaming, "You've been screwing a milkman!" And then he ran into my knife. He ran into my knife 10 times.
If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you would have done the same.
Mit krasiki in it. Att mun jag ahisla komla fokta av fjärje mitt. Imla tjata ma pejet. Det är migas. Inar tjatla ma jag. Nem du dom. Mitt mun da uppe sem hodet det dem. Probata mor ändra tjeke mig mor jäsni. Den är mirte dig mig.
Yeah, but did you do it?
Not guilty.
My sister Veronica and I had this double act, and my husband Charlie traveled around with us. Now, for the last number in our act, we did these 20 acrobatic tricks in a row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 splits, spread eagles, backflips, flip-flops, one right after the other. So this one night before the show, we were down at a Hotel Cicero. 3 of us boozing and having a few laughs, and we ran out of ice, so I went out to get some. I come back, open the door, and there's Veronica and Charlie doing number 17, the spread eagle. Ugh. I was in such a state of shock, I completely blacked out. I can't remember a thing. It wasn't until later when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead.
They had to come.
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 All along.
All along.
I didn't do
she
it.
She didn't do
but
it.
If I done
but
it.
If she done
how
it.
How could you tell me that I was wrong?
Lipschitz more than I can possibly say. He was a real artistic guy, sensitive, a painter, but he was always trying to find himself. He'd go out every night looking for himself, and on the way he found Ruth, Gladys, Rose, Marianne, Irving. I guess you could say we broke up because of artistic differences. He saw himself as alive, and I saw him dead.
The dirty bomb, 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 bomb. I'm the dirty bomb, 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 bomb.
They had to come.
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 All along.
All along.
Cause if they used us,
if they used us,
and they abused us,
and they abused us,
how could you tell us that we were wrong?
That guy one more time.
Mr. Jiggle
Differences. Red Eagle. Pop. Six. Squish.
Scissoro. Lipschitz.